Nobody gives a damn about no damn terrarium. Open the Blueberry Academy. Mm-hmm. Where you wanna go? Terrarium, first place, the only place we can go. Festivals. Oh, we had the festivals. Okay. Spring uniform. That looked dope. I definitely gotta change this damn hair though. See the boom. This is the one we want. We gotta change this hairstyle because this ain't it. This is it, the park beneath the sea. A very own terrarium. It may be underwater, but the projector is built until the walls make the ceiling look like we're outside. We've been able to create a comfortable environment through technology. I designed all this myself, believe me, it wasn't cheap. With this dome, there are four distinct biomes. We have the nice and toasty subtropical savanna biome. And off to your right, you can see the breezy coastal biome. Further out, you see the craggy canyon biome. Last but not least, in the distance, we have the arctic snowy polar biome. Each biome's air temperature and humidity levels are regulated with the utmost care. That's why you can find completely different species living in each area. We sure put a lot of effort into it. Tell me, which biome tickles your fancy off the bat? Coastal. Really? Seems you and I get along, then. That's my favorite, too. The breezy atmosphere is just so calming. If you need to heal up your Pokemon while you're down here, feel free to use the self-serve healing machines we have installed around the terrarium. Out in Director, can you explain why the crystals form here and how the wild Pokemon are able to begin to terrestrialize? Don't you know already, Lacey? Oh, that, I get it. You want me to do the talking. In that case, let me show you. The reason they actually are right above our heads. This is the terrarium core, which presides all over. That happens in the terrarium. It contains the fluid that we've jam-packed full of special material from Paldea. It's constantly emitting terrestrial energy. Terrestrial energy that allows Pokemon to terrestrialize in the dome. Wonderfully said, it's exactly right. Although I still don't know what's special about the special material is within the terrarium core itself, I've never been it's never been shared publicly, has it? Oh, you want to know? Well, the fact is, it's... Now, what was it? I've plumb forgotten. Briar put it all together, so of course I'm not certain myself. That's what I thought you might say. Bing bong. Practical battle class will commence shortly in the coastal biome. Students participating in this class should make their way to the coastal biome now. It looks like you're just in time to see a class session, too. This is a good chance. Too good of a chance to pass up. Okay, first things first, we gotta find a damn hair salon. I gotta get rid of this top knot. Because this just ain't it. Okay, she done. First things first, I'm gonna take off these stupid glasses. We gotta find a damn... Ain't this dirt? That's an old girl. Oh, wait a minute, don't I know you from somewhere? That's right, my old partner, how you doing? That's right, dude, I'm still kicking around. Sure appreciate the help you gave me backtracking down the Blood and Moon Beast. I never thought I'd just jump into you like this. How about I teach you a new pose to celebrate? What about that growth I entrusted? Is it doing all right? I put him... Only a team sometimes to do a bit of adventuring together. So you're here on some sort of exchange student? A coincidence, I just started working here as a photographer, of course. Just what I'd expect. Typically, huh? Though I'm still sort of waiting here to see if the school likes my work, to be fair. They say they want snapshots of the terrarium and students and all upcoming marketing stuff. So how about some photos of you? Speaking of, I got a hot tip to let you in. But if I told you, I bet you'd just go running right off. How about this? I'll snap some candid shots of you catching tons of Pokemon in a terrarium. Don't worry, you won't even notice I'm nearby. If I make enough headway in my work by the time you register, say, 200 Pokemon, I'll share a hot tip. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's gonna lead us somewhere. Another secret code. Is that? Oh, that's the zebra. I'm finna catch every Pokemon I see. I got Scizor already, so I'm finna get that damn execute. That's me. Man, that's fucking dope, yo. I'm finna put all these balls to use. Where the master balls at? It's a good thing I put that code in a year. Earlier this year before they did the that update. I still got all these damn master balls and shit. All these finna get caught. I'm just being honest. They all finna get caught right now. I ain't finna do. I don't care if it's a boy or a damn girl. I just don't care. I just need to get them registered. And that dojo definitely finna get caught. I'll worry about catching them later and doing like my evolution and all that stuff. This is just for the registry. A new region, they're gonna make us catch all of them all over again because of the new region that we're in. I'm not wasting no damn time just getting the Pokeball. I can't do the duplication thing no more. Or did they already get registered? Because I have been in there already. I think I got a cycle too. Oh, he caught. Check something real quick. I know I have a Scyther. I mean, I got a Scizor. I traded it like a while ago. I had a damn. You know, we definitely finna use the use these. Mystery egg. I never did hatch that damn thing. Well, while we're here, let's try to hatch it out with the dunk. Or someone. Let's see. Didn't I have a? Had a Scizor in here somewhere. Yeah, here it is. You're definitely finna throw him in the mix. Take a time. So good. Let me see. //. //. I don't think I'm gonna run into too many in this area. That's gonna give me too much trouble. need some... get a golem, but I never evolved it. Oh, that's my water right there. So we can... don't... him. I don't think I'm gonna have to deal with too many fire types. Since we're doing solo two battles, I'm definitely need. I think I'll just roll with this. Hitmonlee, oh no, we're doing this. I'm getting this Hitmonlee. Ain't no way I'm not getting it. And I hope Hitmonchan and Hitmontop is in here too. Thank you. think that's... Wait, how come... That made no sense. And use a beast ball for. He going right on the squad. Speaking of which, let me look at this Pokedex. Catch around here.